should Christians support political and social movements? In our time in America these days, there are so many different movements. You have groups like Black Lives Matter, you have Stop Asian Hate, or even support for Palestine and Israel. Is it okay for Christians to support these movements? I'd like to offer three pieces of advice to be able to navigate through all the information that's out there. First of all, I'd recommend you speak with your pastors and your parents. It's always good to have another person, an older perspective on the things that are happening these days. It's possible that some of you are not even old enough to vote. Maybe some of you have never paid taxes. An older person could have different experiences that can help you shed light into the things that are happening. Secondly, make sure you do proper research. Every group out there wants to pose themselves as the righteous group, as a group that's simply trying to help people. But as you do research, you may find that actually some of these groups support unbiblical principles. One of the big ones these days is Black Lives Matter. Now, the statement and the organization are different things. Do Black Lives Matter? Absolutely, without question. However, the organization Black Lives Matter is actually built upon some principles that are unbiblical in regards to family and sexuality. So it's always good for you to do a deep research into the things that you support. Lastly, make sure that you read broadly. These days, the media has become so politicized, and everyone has their own spin and take on things. And there are times they may give out inaccurate information, times where they may withhold information, or even just say something that's false so that you'll support their views. So it's important that you read broadly. Make sure that you read things that are not just on your social media, but maybe also an opposing view as well. We live in such a polarized world where people are fighting and causing divisions everywhere. It's important for you as a Christian to receive this information with a mind of wisdom and godliness. Romans chapter 12, verse 2 says this: "Do not be conformed to this world, but be transformed by the renewal of your mind, that by testing you may discern what is the will of God, what is good and acceptable and perfect." I pray that through God's Spirit, you would be able to understand what is good in this world and rightly support it.